can complain, I'm so thankful for what I got. I work my fingers to the bone, but these bills, they never stop. No matter how much overtime I get, it ain't quite enough. The mortgage gets late, something breaks, and that's when the times get tough. And bad things come in threes, but I wish that wasn't true. Cause I don't think I can take another after this one and two. There's still a roof over our head and plenty of food to eat. Clean clothes for both of the kids, socks and shoes on their feet. And they got no idea, I'll never let them see me sweat. I'll do what I gotta do to make it right with no regrets. And if my stress gets too high, then I'll take a step outside. Embrace the sounds that nature makes my backyard look like. Listen to the cricket sound. Trying times when responsibilities we and I just need to get away and take a walk outside. I don't need no flashlight, I got stars in the moonshine. Then the breeze starts whistling, the whimper wheel starts singing. I love listening to forget the way that I'm feeling. The sounds I hear at night, I don't notice in the day. All the dogs barking loud and they got something to say.
Engines, I got
a diesel truck roar down the highway. I feel bass beating, my speakers are on the way. If my attention starts to rise, I gotta be outside. That's the only place I can hear my backyard lullaby. Listen to the cricket sing.
You're gonna have to pull it. It's entangled in itself. I hate that fucking witch.